Thank you. Playback!
Starless sky, we've got so good at pretending there's a sun.
Hello everybody, we are on set today for the music video for my next single, which is Holding On To Heaven. The idea behind the video as well is also that I'm sort of fighting my demons, and it's sort of split screen and we're going to sort of flip from different worlds. We have the lovely Henry Schofield directing it today.
Very, very fun. We've got lots of extras. We've got an amazing choreographer called Alita Collins in, who has constructed all these amazing dance routines with us. Clothing-wise, was quite inspired by Edie Sedgwick and Brigitte Bardot's Freeness and that kind of thing. And sort of dancing, even though you can't dance, but with confidence, I think it's quite a nice thing. The track for me it's a very personal song, which is nice actually, because it makes the performance quite easy because I can sort of get into it. I'm lifted up at one moment, which is a dream come true. And I was here all day yesterday learning these dance routines, and now we're going to play them out. I didn't want it to be specifically about like a relationship, because the song isn't about that. So I quite like the idea of sometimes sort of playing around with it and sort of falling into a guy, but then you realise it's not actually about a guy, it's actually about relationship with myself.